Alright guys, welcome back for more Fragments of Power Reimagined. So I think we jumped the gun and grabbed the next dungeon key a little too early. We really just need to find this area. There's a spot which looks like I missed. I needed to save because I didn't want to take any chances. Yeah, we didn't go up here. This is one of the main reasons. After having that crash. Well, there's the amulet. No, I know there is probably a training sequence, but I still don't know where it starts. Okay, I said I would. Close enough. We have the ability to jump. There's something over there. A heart piece. Oh, no. Well, a hook shot is needed there. What do we have here? Another heart piece. Always fine. All I'm finding is just that. I walked on water. Wink. Take a look. That's the lava area, but we need some way of getting up there. Oh, we can go up there now. Right. What am I doing? Yes, we can go up there now, because now we'll be able to see the enemies. I could have just grabbed it. Oh, no. The horror that is Wizrobes. And I thought I should start recruiting 9 villages again, but I'm like, no, I need to finish this quest so I can get this horrid version of Zelda Classic off my computer. Well, dang, what's the max on arrows we can carry? Excuse me. Fortunately, the Armos will always be here, and we got Tic Tacs. Ow. A way back up there. I want that. Because it's that, of course it is. Another heart piece. And another heart container. We're just finding these things, I'm not even trying. Requires the hammer, that requires... No, that only took us down here. I was like, wait, oh. No, that only took us down there. Can't go there until we have the hook shot. No point there. No point there. Yo. Get off. Because there's nothing here. Please, for the love of God, will you leave? Aye? What about on the other side? Oh, for God's sakes. Need something for that. Something for that. But I can't get in it. That's basically a shortcut. Oh, fire souls. Oh my God, where do I go? Key in the graveyard was not the answer. Which is surprising because it said dead tree, and what is that tree in there? Can't explore those until we have something. I mean, having the amulet definitely made things more visible. Wait, oh, no. But I just have no clue on where to go. I don't know if anybody else has done this quest. It doesn't show a dungeon anywhere near here. So I don't know what the heck. So it's showing in this area. Right here. There we go. Oh, we gotta wake him up. That one was fake. Level 6. This is level 6. We just found level 6. That's not level 5. Where is level 5 is that tree? But oh, thank you. I forgot that's what those things do. Okay, don't go in the graveyard. That's 6. I have now reached a stump point. And I'm recording far ahead, so I may find a solution before y'all tell me. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Yeah, y'all can just kiss my ass. I don't really fucking care. I shouldn't be spawning again. They've given us these one-way paths and then telling us, you tell me the tree, but I don't see any way of getting up there. I have to look this one up, guys. Join me next time when I hope I find the solution. Get the fuck out of here. Stop! Fragments of Power Reimagined, to be continued.